FlipCreator, what is it? FlipCreator is an online magazine software. So it essentially takes all your publications, your PDFs, and turns them into digital flipbooks pretty much. So if you have just regular PDFs that are just plain and just scrolls, you can put it into FlipCreator. And that turns it into a very interactive book because you can add images, videos, and different other types of media into it, and then makes it a lot more unique and more fun to view actually. So, where do you actually get it? You will need to first go to our website, so www.flipcreator.net, and then it'll take you to a homepage. So what you see on screen is our homepage. Then you can just navigate all the way over here to download. And then, so after you have downloaded FlipCreator and installed it, you can run it. So to start off, this is what you see once you first start off FlipCreator. So to do that, create your first publication, just click on New. Then you can just choose any PDF that you want to turn into a flipbook. So I have here a PDF. And then now all you have to do is just sit here, let it load, and pretty much once the PDFs are loaded in, as you can see, really quick. There are different methods of loading it in, or not methods, more like options. You have regular JPEG, which is just really low quality images, or you can do vector graphics. Those are a little higher quality images, but those will take a lot longer to actually import. So if you have a really large PDF with a lot of pages, you will have to set aside quite a bit of time if you want to import the PDF in. Okay, after your PDF has been imported and everything is extracted, you will see something like this. Your PDF, it will show your PDF imported. So normally when you look through your PDF and you're scrolling through, everything's set up side by side or in a list pretty much, and you just scroll through your pages, and then that's just how you read your PDF regularly. But once you put it into FlipCreator, you'll get something like this. You'll start putting your PDF pages side by side, and then you'll have something like a book. And then you're first off, you will start off in design mode. This mode is where you can actually do your customization for your publication. You can add links, add videos, add audios, bookmark, table of contents, all that stuff. You can do all your customization in design mode. And then when you're making different changes in designs, you can always go into preview mode. And when you're in preview mode, you can just see how your publication looks. And this is where you can adjust for certain things. You can try out different designs or different videos and options, and then look at it in preview mode, see if you like it. And if you don't like it, you can change it. Then you have settings. This is where you do some other different types of modifications to your publication. So you can do different types of view type. You can do page flip, or what you just saw right there was a single presentation. If I change it back to page flip and click view, you can see I ha now actually have an actual book. That I can actually just use. If I like this version more, I can keep it as the book version. If I don't, I can do single page modification. You can see I also have background, customized, sample banner placements, thumbnail bar, buttons for menu options, and yeah, just a bunch of different customization options that you can do. That was just like, a little preview on like some of the things you can do with FlipCreator. And then after you're done customizing everything, and then you're all happy and everything, you can go to publish. And in publish mode, you pretty much just here, you can specify your book name. So I can just do intro and then specify an output folder. And then you also have a bunch of different publishing options, but I'm just going to leave it all blank. I'm just going to go for the very basic publishing, so I can click publish now. Once I'm done publishing, I have different options. I have view book, which allows me to view my book through a web browser. So if I upload it online onto my domain or my website and someone were to open it, this is what they would essentially see. And then I have open folder. This is just shows what files are generated when I publish my book. So you can see these were the files that were generated from just basic. And then these, you need all these files for your publication to work. And then there's an upload button. Upload button allows you to add your own FTP accounts, and then so if you have multiple accounts, you can add it here. And then this is just an easy way for you to use FTP and just directly upload your files onto your website. Some people don't like to use this, but this is just there for people who want to use FTP. And then there's the create app option. This is pretty much an option you can use if you want to turn your publication that you just created into an app using iCreate app. So that's pretty much it.